How's your donut? Are you crying?
It's so good.
These are my new London friends. We're in Piccadilly Circus. We're just at a birthday pre-drink right now, and then we're heading out. Probably just Soho or something. Soho. Cheers.
Oh my god, this apartment's so nice. I'm moving to London. Like, I love it here. We're going to Soho now. You know where that is, because I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god, the apartments are so effing cute here. Okay, we're about to go out. Night number one. Oh. Night number one. Night number one in London.
Where are you? Your ass. Why are you so retarded?
Because you have to drive. Oh my god. Wasted. As fuck. Don't even know what bars we ended up tonight. We are in Piccadilly Circus trying to find some Chinese food. There's so many people. Like, you guys think like Times Square is busy in New York? It's like trying to take a picture at Times Square, but like times like 100. Number 15. I won the lottery. Wait, floor one? Sorry.
It's you again.
I don't even know you.
Oh my god. That is literally the most like.
Yes.
I'm so famous in London.
Shut up. You're so annoying.
I know.
I saw Asia, like, you know, honestly, like, Rain tries to be like all this, like, white, like, Western. She in she, you know, like, look at her. Honestly, like, guys, like, Asian food is the best. Like, can we talk about it?
I didn't really realize how much I ordered, but I ordered way more, and then we got some rice here.
The next day.
We out here drinking mulled cider at this Underbelly festival. Is that the OXO building, hotel, restaurant?
Hey.
Look at the view, it's so pretty. Just chilling in Cedar Rapids. There's a vine. Everyone that doesn't know what I was talking about there, look how pretty it is. I'm at Tower Bridge. Just getting a little tour of the city, a little Sunday night stroll. I'm so hungover. I'm my face is greasy as fuck. This is Tower Bridge, and I feel like everyone kind of mistakes this for the London Bridge, but it's actually Tower Bridge. Kelly's flying in tomorrow. Gonna have to do all of this again, but that's fine. Maybe we'll do like daytime stuff. I wanna ride the London Eye, and I wanna go like up to the Shard, and yeah, so we'll see. Our trip isn't planned, like itinerary-wise. We kind of just, excuse me, I'm trying to vlog here. Our trip isn't planned really, like itinerary wise, so we just kind of are gonna play it by ear. Hopefully it's not raining all week. There's a lot of Christmas markets and like festivals and Christmassy festive funness to do in the city, so it seems. So we're gonna be checking a lot of that out. But I just wanted to update you guys, cause you can't beat this view. Bye. What up? It's day two of London. Day three London, sorry. I'm still super jet lagged and like really tired and my sleep schedule's everywhere, but I'm not gonna sweat the small stuff because we're in London, we out here, we finna get lit. No, Kelly just arrived. She will be meeting me in Shoreditch. It is one of the areas I did want to explore, so I think we're gonna go grab some brunch there. I am starving. I haven't been eating very well on this trip. I'm always just on the go, and I haven't been stopping at a lot of like restaurants, more just like smaller shops where I get something really quick. And I just want to sit down and have like some brunch. Yesterday I had a huge touristy, like exploring, walking day. We got to see the London Eye, Big Ben, Tower Bridge, London Bridge, kind of walked the Thames River. I really like this turtleneck I'm rocking. I bought it in Amsterdam, I bought it at Zara though. This vlog is all over the place, honestly. I'm so, so, so tired but excited. So I'm sorry if I'm not, like, I feel like I'm not vlogging very well today. I can't do this right now. About to meet Kelly. This is gonna be my first time traveling by myself on the public transportation. Everything's just, like, so complicated. In Toronto, there's like 2-3 subway lines. Literally goes north, south, east, west, and that's it. There's no other lines. Like, it's like New York, I think, where you can stand on one platform and different trains that are going to different lines are on the same platform, whereas Toronto is literally just like that way or that way, and that's it. So I'm gonna go and figure out this subway system. I need to go get food first. I'm literally gonna pre-eat, then go meet her, and then we're gonna eat. I'm staying in East London and she's gonna be staying in Central London, so our day-to-day meetup is gonna be a little bit tricky. But you know what? I'm up to explore the city and all that it has to offer. Today, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, I'll be doing more of like daytime exploration and not really drinking, because apparently it's not like a huge thing here in London to be partying during the week, so, which is a good thing because I had my fair share of partying this weekend and I'm so exhausted from it still, but it was super fun. Anyways, Thursday night I'll probably be going out, but Friday morning at 7 in the morning we're going to Paris, so I can't go too hard, so maybe it'll be like more of an early night. But yeah, so the next 3 days are gonna be like just playing tourist and exploring London and all the different neighborhoods and going to see all the tourist attractions. So I'm super, super, super excited. I'll keep you guys posted and I'll see you guys in a bit. I don't know. I'm just trying to think like a New Yorker here. Anyways, we are in Piccadilly Circus and it's just like London's Times Square, I guess. It's so, so, so pretty though. I love it here. I need to go get some eyelash glue and I'm going to Boots, obviously, because I've been waiting months just to get my eyelash glue from here.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Okay, I'm so tired and I'm still jet lagged and I have eaten a f***ing ham and cheese panini, because all I've been eating all week are ham and cheese paninis. We're gonna go find some real food now, and then I don't really know what I'm doing tonight. We're gonna play it by ear. Kelly and I have been walking around Piccadilly / Soho looking for a place to eat for like a long time. It's like 6 o'clock. Haven't really eaten yet. Yeah, people usually finish work around now, so it's like rush hour. Yeah, really? 5, 6, it's like rush hour. Also, I never know when to cross the street, and cars also don't give a fuck here, so I feel like I'm always lost here. Like, I feel like I'm just confused all the time about everything that they do here, but we're figuring it out slowly, but surely. We're going to this place called Byron. Just kidding, we're actually going to McDonald's. No, we're not. Now, there's a Shake Shack here, I didn't know that. I've been craving Shake Shack for so long, but I can hold off until, I can hold off until New Year's Eve. We're dying, so we're on the way home. I thought I would take Kelly the scenic route so she can see the London Eye and the beautiful skyline before we go home. It's so pretty, I'll show y'all. Yeah.